What's up? This one should be easy. This guy's 465.
Glad you're here. Need a little help fulfilling a contract. Aim on shipping some nasty tech on board these trains. My job
is
to torch
them today.
But my guys are late to the party. Now.
Zerg. Oh my god, this dude's fucking going nuts.
Defenses. Confronting enemy Zerg brood. Fuck.
the trains is leaving its station now. Destroying it is your main objective.
Fleeing. Futile action. Your allies are in battle. A formidable advantage against our foes.
Oh my god. I knew this shit was gonna happen. People are retarded.
Escape pattern inefficient, easily disrupted. Enemy inbound, must defend hive cluster.
Allies are in battle.
Your allies are in battle. I shall find a way.
God, he's fucking losing it.
Your allies are in battle.
Jesus Christ.
I sense that an art.
They've loaded up another train. Make sure that cargo doesn't get delivered.
Adun Torida.
Where the fuck is this?
Glory to the Daylong. Honor complete. Ah, the fragment is mine.
Your allies are in battle.
Sharing the Zerg generation. In progress.
Main objective destroyed.
So suffer the enemies of the Nerazim. Enemy forces approaching. Defense required. They seek the path of salvation.
What load is he from? Regular ass dude?
I see.
He's got queens.
I shall focus my search for the artifact in this location. The prophecy guides us.
Normally, I'd encourage robbing a train like this, but with these guys, it's probably safer to light it up.
I mean, this is kind of cool, but... like, why? Why is it three queens?
Destroyed.
Vigilance is always rewarded.
I'm here.
Got a train on that bottom track moving fast. Must be a priority shipment. Intercept.
Why does he only have... I don't understand him. He's level 400. You built some air units. He's got two greater spires. I don't... I still don't get it. Three queens and three brutalists. I guess maybe he's doing like some sort of minimalist type situation.
They're sending two trains at once now. Must be getting desperate or serious. Can't say I like the sound of either. Intel I've been provided, I'd say half their stock is in flames.
A main objective has been destroyed.
Okay.
Destruction confirmed. Enemy loss severe. Your allies are in battle. Are in battle. My burdens weigh heavily. Your allies are in battle. Our base is in peril. We should protect it with all we have.
And now he's just built a fuckload of roaches. Which is cool. I mean, you know, that's a good build. Everybody likes roaches.
Sharing the zerg regeneration, healing your progress. I will fulfill my calling. I must seek an artifact fragment in this region. My allegiance is yours.
Heads up, another train's in transit.
Address me. I bring wisdom in times of chaos.
Oh, my watcher.
Objective destroyed. Swarm unstoppable. Cannot escape.
I don't want to do the evolutionary game because I don't really get what he does. We'll just try him out a little bit. I mean, this one's in the bag. You know,
I seek the path
most
of
these
salvation.
Are in the bag all the time.
My allegiance is yours. Hostile organisms approaching must secure perimeter. Salvation. burdens weigh heavily.
Your allies are in battle. Your allies are in battle. Main objective has been destroyed.
Evasion unsuccessful. Poor planning.
I'm pretty sure you cleared this already. Heavily. Yeah, you did.
You address me?
Client's willing to pay extra if you take out the trains on the bottom track. You take them out, Amon's mad, and I'm happy. Win-win.
Well done. Bonus objective complete.
Woo, build more fucking overseers. I love the no... I love the no, no cost overseers. What the fuck?
I seek the path of salvation. Hostile organisms approaching. Must secure perimeter.
Is that too soon?
Their warehouses should be looking real empty right now.
Boom,
not
boom,
too many
boom,
trains left to go.
Boom, 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 boom.
A main objective has been destroyed.
Perhaps now we will have a moment's peace. Victory, foregone conclusion, celebration unnecessary.
Oh, this game seems to be. It's like a block jumping Minecraft type game. Oh, damn it. Kerrigan. Off. Jesus Christ, this is a 3-hour video.
Got a contract you might want to help me fill. Amon's using Tarsonis' old train system to ship some questionable Mobius cargo. I've been hired to destroy those trains, but I don't have the personnel to do it. I'm thinking maybe you do. What do you say?
Spawn more... Not enough minerals.
Oh god, Kelly Jean.
Enough
minerals. This guy is finished.
Metamorphosis completed. We need more minerals.
Enemy forces are moving toward our base.
Oh, the Protoss wish to do battle.
At the ready.
We require more minerals. Spawn more overlords.
First train's departing. Your objective is to destroy it before it escapes.
We will not allow it to escape.
Biomass will provide us resources.
We are in some danger.
Looks like the enemy is heading for us. Let's go say hello.
Victory is ours.
We need more. The main objective has been destroyed.
They picked the wrong fight.
Allies are in combat.
Yeah.
Evolution not enough. Vespeen.
I'm waiting. Go on.
Not enough minerals.
What's on your mind? How devious. SCV ready.
Ah,
At the ready.
You got a train to catch, Commanders. Don't want to miss it, do you?
Going home. Roger. Gotcha.
Evolution complete.
What's going on? Be ready. What's the plan?
Main objective destroyed.
Malarkey.
Hostile eliminated.
I'm a fucking malarkey.
We require more minerals.
The enemy's coming for us. Hope you're ready for this.
Evolution completed. We need evolution complete. Not enough minerals.
It's time to assimilate
our
some resources.
Our allies' base is threatened.
I'm waiting. Go on. What needs killing? What needs killing?
Incoming train. Do whatever it takes to derail it.
We need more minerals.
SCV ready. What? At the ready. I'm waiting.
Ah, the Alexander. I am glad you're out, man. Mortal rebirth destroyed.
Main objective destroyed.
Well done.
Solutions completed.
Trains on that bottom track are faster than the others. You can try and stop them, but you gotta be quick.
Is threatened.
At the ready. I'm waiting.
Our allies are in combat.
Get me out of here.
Our allies' base is threatened.
Attack incoming. Get ready.
Are in combat.
What needs killing? What?
Our foes shall become our resources.
What's on your mind? What?
Evolution complete.
Two trains leaving simultaneously. Looks like your dance card's full.
Our allies are in combat.
Taken out about half their trains. Nice work, Commanders.
I've got the enemy. Let's kill them.
objective has been destroyed.
You're not going anywhere.
Our allies are in combat.
That's stupid.
Our allies' base is
brace ready. Yourselves. Enemy forces are inbound.
Combat. Our allies are in combat.
What needs killing?
Our allies are
not
in
enough.
Combat. Our allies' base
we
is
require
threatened.
More minerals.
Octavius.
Evolution complete. Our allies are in combat.
My pleasure. Of course.
Our allies are in combat.
Here
we go.
Killing.
Knock that train over and raise some hell.
We need more minerals. Our allies are
it's
in combat.
It's time to assimilate some resources.
Alexander is prepared for launch.
What needs killing?
I call this the apocalypse. See it in action.
Our allies are in combat. Our forces are under attack. Destroyed.
Say good night.
Unacceptable command. We are at maximum supply.
Our allies are in combat.
On the move.
The enemy has taken an interest in our base.
Allies are in combat.
My pleasure. On the move. Of course.
How did this end up this way? This is really fucking...
Ours.
What an idiot.
Our allies are in combat.
I've stunned the enemy. Kill them.
Victory is ours. Of course.
Our allies' base is threatened. Our allies are in combat.
At the ready.
Our allies are in combat. Our allies are in combat.
What's on your mind?
Our allies are in combat.
A main objective has been destroyed.
It's down.
Contract offers a big bonus for hitting the trains on the third rail, but don't do it for me. Do it for the good of the sector.
A main objective has been destroyed.
It reminds me of duck hunting back on Earth.
We are at
our allies are in combat.
No one's backing you.
How devious. Of course.
Bonus objective completed.
Jesus Christ, where's all my fucking units at?
Enemy forces incoming. Slay them to the last.
What? Why do I only have...
What's on your mind?
What's
our
happening?
Allies, our allies.
Diamondback's base is threatened.
Where are my Diamondbacks? Hello? I think I might have accidentally loaded my unit into,
My apocalypse is ready.
Victory is ours. Excellent.
Our allies.
My units are in this fucking thing. God damn it.
Almost got him, Commander.
Jesus Christ.
Our allies are in combat. Our allies are in combat. Main objective destroyed.
There is no escape from the swarm.
Accept suffering and achieve victory through it.
Accidentally, right, like the Nidus worm. I was like, where the fuck are all my units? They were all in the fucking Nidus network. Diamondbacks probably wasn't the right choice there for that. Whole game, but factory Sukhov, it's like all he can do. Can't wait to get that bunker Sukhov. I want the bunker Sukhov. Alright. Get a snack real quick, and I'm coming back. Let me get some water. Dinner. Good girl there.
Food in there if you're hungry. Keep nine dogs. Terrorist one today. Carl Weathers, so I saw that. One more. It's true.
True.
Choose a celebrity to die. You're right.
This is Donnie Vermillion, live in orbit around Viridia Prime, a once beautiful resort, now under assault by nefarious forces. The plan is to have workers gather xenon crystals to restore the environmental stabilizer. But is that the whole story?
Let's be quiet.
Experts say lava surges occur every few minutes, obliterating anything in the way. That low ground is a dangerous place to be. I'm getting reports that the lava is surging now. Hopefully, the low ground areas have already been cleared.
In the rear with the gear. SCV ready. What's going on? I'm going. SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Looks like the receding lava has left behind crystals. For Viridia's sake, let's hope the workers gather those quickly. The first crystal has been turned in, putting a little more time on what I'm calling the countdown to destruction.
Not enough minerals.
Go ahead. In the rear with the gear.
This report from Terry, our seismologist, who says seismic activity is increasing. That means lava, and it's coming soon.
We got enemy forces inbound on our base.
The lava has arrived once more. And UNN's film crew is on the
race.
Combat drop ready.
Big job, huh?
As quickly as it surges, the lava recedes. Now it's up to the workers to reach those new crystal formations in time.
Alright, he's building his own base defenses, so.
Go ahead. What's going on? Huh? Big job, huh? In the rear with the SCV ready.
Activating laser drill. 174 gigawatts.
SCV ready. Ready.
Signals one thing. Another lava surge is coming soon.
Oh, just peachy. Got a wave of enemies gunning for us.
Another lava surge has come. We'll have more after this short message from our sponsor.
Our allies' base is in your town. Additional supply depots required.
What's going on? Jordan.
Talk that demon.
It looks like the surge is over for now. But when the burning tides rise again, we'll be there.
Research complete.
Breaking news. The enemy forces are attempting to stop the commander's workers. We'll have more as the situation develops.
Hyperions inbound. Got an enemy attack coming for our base. Stay frosty.
Here we go. Calling down the drop pods. This just in. The environmental stabilizer is at 25% and holding. Still a long way to go. Seismologist believes the coming lava surge is breaching the mantle. Terry, this is boring science stuff. I'm reading this. The lava surge is back, viewers. Let's watch as the low ground is engulfed in molten rock and fire.
All right, we didn't miss it. No, we missed
just
one.
Joining us, a worker has been killed. Unfortunately, the Dominion military has yet to comment on the tragedy. Looks like the lava has fully receded. Can the commander's workers make up for the lost time? Read the waiting order.
Complete.
The commander's workers should collect the crystals and bring them to the stabilizer soon. We'll be here when they begin.
Not enough minerals. Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete.
Vector
combat
lock.
Drop ready
stand
for deployment. Upgrade complete.
Transmit coordinates. Reloading in the right no waiting order. Right no waiting order. Like that surge is finally over with. Let's watch the commanders get back to work.
Go ahead. Got some bad guys coming after our base.
Your forces are under attack.
My ego.
SCV ready.
Stand it by. Transmit coordinate.
This is Donnie Vermilion reporting that the stabilizer has reached 50%. Workers are moving as fast as they can.
SCV ready.
Going.
Another lava surge coming soon. Trust Donnie Vermilion to get you the updates you need. Another lava surge is here. Evacuation of the low ground had better be underway.
Not enough minerals.
It looks like the salamander has resurfaced. If the commanders are going to do something, now just might be the time.
Roger.
Combat drop ready.
SCV ready. Will do. SCV ready.
We are hearing that the lava is receding, and the race to reactivate the stabilizer is back on.
Bad news?
Enemies coming for our base. Thought you might want to know.
Upgrade complete.
Yes, sir!
Whoa, they're all over me.
Big job, huh?
That's a negatory. It's blocked.
Transmit coordinates. Vector locked in. Thrusters to max.
Bad news.
Sending drop pods now. I got something I think you'll like inside.
Our allies are being attacked.
Go ahead, Command.
A jolt of seismic activity rocks the surface of Viridia Prime. The lava won't be too far behind. Here's the lava. Watch the low ground, viewers. That's where the action is. Only 25% remains till the stabilizer is charged. But is there enough time left? Flames spread as the molten salamander resurfaces. Will the Dominion's allies intervene? Or leave this creature unchecked? While Molten Sal is no more, its contributions to this fair city will never be forgotten. I like to think the lava moves the crystals around. Terry says that's unscientific. Don't listen to Terry.
Great, the waiting order. Stand it by. Go ahead, Command.
Our allies are being attacked.
Reporting. Transmit coordinates. They're all over me.
Research complete.
What's going on?
Great, the waiting order.
Ben.
Ben.
damn it.
Will do.
Jesus Christ, what's happening?
Seismic activity. A lava surge is coming. Will this finally be the big one? I've just gotten an update. The lava is here.
Well, butter my own biscuit.
Lava surge is ending, viewers, but stay with us. I'm sure there's a lot more exciting to come.
Formation.
Go ahead.
The telltale rumbling has begun. I expect we'll be seeing a lava surge soon.
Well, I wouldn't have lost that one earlier. This game would have been over a minute ago.
I'm getting a report that the lava is surging right now.
Oh,
let's switch to
get
Lava Cam 6.
We
got some
my
visitors heading
shorter.
For our base. They don't look too friendly.
I didn't do a good job of managing my workers. All my building workers. But I did manage to build a bunch of wraiths, so build succeeded, I would say. I'm being an asshole to myself today.
two could make it. Been fighting these void thrashers for a couple of days now. Lost a lot of good men. My base won't hold out much longer. I need you to take out those void thrashers before they destroy what's left of the fortress. Well, speak of the devil, looks like one of those thrashers is about to come around.
I live.
Fuck, I love Rice Krispie Treats. Oh, that's right. I forgot you. This guy doesn't have the...
Defenses. Our foes are on the march.
Look alive, people. That thing is spitting white hot fire at the fortress. Taking it out is your main objective.
We have slain a Void Thrasher.
Can't be far behind. Get ready to torch him, would you?
Successful. El Taro Adun.
his legendary Praetor mojo. Yorka, the enemy approaches. Prepare for battle.
Lock and load. It's time to clear out some thrashers.
Thrasher defeated. I am honored to choose my own name. It will be Talendar. Your command.
Glory to the Daylong.
Hierarch.
Upgrade complete.
Glorian has joined the battle.
The fortress is under some pretty heavy fire. We gotta take these void thrashers down pronto.
The enemy is near. Kill.
Probably a good idea to destroy it before they can use it. force is under fire. If anyone wants to go and kill a Void Thrasher, I'd be much obliged.
We shall be a shield.
Serious heat here. Void Thrashers ain't letting up.
I return to serve.
Glorious.
Incoming enemy strike force. Be ready.
You must construct additional pylons. Void Thrasher eliminated. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Your allies are in battle.
I am the blade.
The rifts are opening. Won't be long before we gotta light up some thrashers. Evasive maneuvers. My money's on it repairing itself till you start shooting at it again. Ha! Just goes to show, no piece of hardware is half as good as the pilot inside it.
Glory to the Daylong.
Carrier has arrived.
Upgrade complete.
Your command.
You're a good girl, Litter.
Hey, oh, it's so cute in here.
Purifier facility once converted warriors' personalities into AI, but it was shut down after complications with a Tal Darim prisoner. His AI has infected many of our systems, and I will need your assistance to purge them.
SCV ready. Sure thing.
Not enough minerals. Additional supply depots required.
Activating a drone. This should hook us up with some extra gas.
You have my thanks.
Bad news. SCV ready.
Guess I'll go Wraiths again.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
In the rear with the gear. Big job, huh?
SCV ready. SCV ready. Sure thing.
The first location is secure. Unfortunately, the Tal Darim was quite thorough. I'll need to visit the other security terminals to purge them.
Huh?
Stay vigilant. The Tal Darim sends his holographic warriors to your position. They may not be flesh, but they are fierce.
So the enemy seeks to attack our base? They will regret it.
Combat drop ready for deployment.
SCV ready.
The Zerg. We will eradicate them.
Our allies are being attacked.
I must proceed to the next security terminal soon. Make your preparations.
The purifiers shall march beside it.
The transport is in motion.
My laser drill's online. SCV ready.
Accessing security terminal and beginning data reset.
SCV ready.
Our allies are being attacked.
I require aid. System defenses have been activated against me.
Add-on
complete.
SCV ready.
Our allies are being attacked. Additional supply depots required. Our allies are being attacked. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Additional supply.
Restoration efforts have reached the halfway point.
Our allies are being attacked.
Great, the waiting order.
This suppression tower was once a useful defense. Now it is in the way of my work. Kindly dispose of it. Tower attacks have temporarily disabled my systems. I am under attack. Care to assist?
Upgrade complete.
Deploying onto the front line.
Allies are being attacked.
Great, the waiting orders.
Only 25% of the corruption remains.
Add-on complete.
The tower has ceased its fire. At least something is going right.
Combat drop ready.
SCV ready.
System integrity verified. We are back online at this location.
Our allies are being attacked.
SCV ready. SCV ready.
Upgrade complete.
Reporting ready.
SCV ready.
Attack formation. Go ahead, Command.
SCV ready. SCV ready.
Our allies are here.
The transport is nearly ready. Relocating to the third terminal soon.
SCV ready. SCV ready.
Advancing toward the next terminal now.
I don't know why he's only building scouts. I don't understand.
Incoming enemy strike force. Be ready.
Our allies are being attacked.
SCV ready. SCV ready.
Our allies are being attacked.
SCV ready.
Go ahead, Command.
Our allies are being attacked.
Transmit core.
I'm sending a special delivery now. Hope you like warbots.
Interesting. One of the data cores has not yet been breached by the rogue Tal'Darin. If you could recover these personalities, the purifiers would be grateful.
Our allies are being attacked.
Attack formation.
What a relief. Another personality saved. Restoring original security protocol. Try to be patient. Hostile forces have been deployed to my position.
SCV ready. Go ahead. SCV ready.
Our allies are being attacked.
We are SCV ready.
The skies are mine.
Fortunately, all of the personalities from the data cores were preserved. Detecting another suppression tower.
Rate the waiting orders.
Upgrade complete.
Systems were halted by tower strikes. This is just a transport. It has no shields to defend me from these strikes.
You're the boss.
Transmit core.
He got all the backups, that's good.
Taking out that suppression tower quickly.
Over me. Standing by. Reporting in. Transmit course. Going
on. Our allies are being attacked. Turbine complete.
Reporting in.
Tower destroyed. Good work. I will have to ask for more of it. I have overwritten 3/4 of the Tal'Darim's alterations. Hold fast.
Our allies are being attacked.
What's going on?
Additional supply depots required. Upgrade complete.
Despite the odds, everything has been fully reset here.
What the fuck is happening?
Eyes are being attacked. Our allies are afraid.
Alright, well, he's fucking... He's not on it now.
Nothing more to do here. I shall move on to the next area in a moment.
Got it. Let's get a crew rounded up and get that thing moving.
Transport en route.
In the rear with the gear. We'll butter my
biscuit.
Our
allies are being attacked. Our allies are being attacked.
Oh, fuck.
Standing by. Go ahead, Command.
I'm calling in a special. Here comes drop pods. Break the waiting orders.
Reporting in. Standing by. Go ahead, Command.
What's going on?
Our allies are being attacked.
The enemy approaches. Prepare for battle.
Our allies.
Initiating security system rebuild. This will take a while.
Our allies are being attacked.
Rate the waiting orders.
The Tal'Darim still thinks he can destroy me. Can you prove him wrong? Enemy suppression tower activated.
Reporting in. Standing.
Tower destroyed. Good work. I will have to ask for more of it.
Our allies are being attacked. Upgrade complete.
Stand it by. Reporting in.
Control of 50% of our systems, but it hasn't been easy. I recommend taking out that suppression tower quickly. Suppression tower activated.
I am a dragoon once more.
The tower has ceased its fire. At least data secure. This security terminal is clear of corruption. Combat shop ready for deployment.
The Arbiters fly again.
To the final terminal. I will depart soon. I had nearly lost hope for this data core, but it's still possible to retrieve the personalities within it.
Are being attacked.
Personality will never be lost now. Beginning security data restoration. Considerable wait time ahead. Thanks to your diligence, the personalities of these warriors are safe. Hostile forces have been deployed to my position.
Our allies are being attacked.
Receiving headquarters.
Deploying another suppression tower.
Attack.
Power destroyed. Good work. I will have to ask for more of it.
Allies are being attacked.
Unacceptable command. We are at maximum supply.
I recommend taking out that suppression tower. Quickly.
Unacceptable command. We are at maximum supply.
I have regained control of 50% of our systems, but it hasn't been easy. I am unable to progress due to the tower's interruption. Suppression tower down.
Our allies are being attacked.
Why are you using the same language?
Numerous suppression towers activating.
That's hilarious.
Just what we needed. The tower has ceased to fire. At least something is going right. Only 25% of the corruption remains.
Why do they sound like they have their stories straight together?
The tower has ceased to fire. At least something is going right.
Rate the waiting order.
We were designed for war, and we were very well designed.
Right. Did we level? I thought we leveled. We didn't level? Wow. Wow.
What's the next prestige for this guy? Turn upgrades, 100% more effective. Meh.
I mean, I guess I like the concept of doing Terran build. Let's see. I don't care about this. Tactical jump seems cool. But I don't care about that. I guess I can try turret prestige when I get it unlocked. I don't know. How deep are we in this? Yeah, that seems like a good place to stop. We'll definitely prestige swan the next session when we get him. Making our way downtown. You'll play some other games or something. See ya next time.